name is Amber Enns. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to do the rapid fire book tag. This is kind of an older tag, but I kind of really wanted to do it. And I've been slowly going through all the older tags and I was like, man, I wish I had a BookTube channel when this tag came out. So we're going to do the rapid fire book tag today. I will leave the original creator in the description bar down below. If you haven't seen the rapid fire book tag, it's more of a this or that kind of tag, so let's just jump right in. The first question is ebooks or physical books? For that, I'm gonna go with physical. I don't read as many physical or ebooks, but physical ends up being read more than ebooks. Question two is paperback or hardback? Paperback. Definitely paperback. Question three is online or in-store book shopping? I prefer to do my book shopping online. I can definitely like look at a couple of different stores and like try to figure out the best deal, and it's easier to do online, and I get way too impulsive if I'm in store. The next question is trilogies or series, and I'm gonna go with trilogies. Heroes or villains? Heroes. Though I do like a good likable villain. A book you want everyone to read? The Upside of Unrequited by Becky Albertalli. Duh. Recommend an underrated book? To Be Honest by Maggie Ann Martin. The last book you finished? One Gone Gone by Hannah Moskowitz. Last book you bought? Girls of Paper and Fire. This thing you've used as a bookmark? I think I've used a sock as a bookmark before, but it was a clean sock, I promise. Use books, yes or no? Yes, though I do prefer them a little bit on the newer side, but used books are fine. Top three favorite genres? Contemporary, thriller, fantasy? Borrow or buy? Borrow, because I like to borrow from the library a lot. Characters or plot? Characters, unless it's a contemporary and then it has to be a plot. Long or short books? Long. Long or short chapters? Short. The first three books you think of, The Upside of Unrequited by Becky Albertalli, Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, Six of Crows by Leigh Bardugo. Our world or fictional world? Why not both? Audiobooks, yes or no? Yes, definitely. Do you ever judge a book by a cover, by its covers? Yeah, that's kind of what the cover is designed to do. To movie or book to TV adaptation? To movie, I've liked more book to movie than I've liked to book to TV. A movie or TV show you liked better than the book? The Lovely Bones, it's not a good book. Series or standalone? Series, but I never finished them, so probably actually standalone. Okay, so that was everything in this tag. Were any of your answers similar? Were you surprised by any of mine? Let me know in the comments down below. If you like what you saw here, be sure to like and subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching, and have a nice day!